ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Our first bout of the evening is a four-round bout in the middleweight division. First, before we get started, our judges at ringside from Greensboro, North Carolina, Mr. Ty Evans. From Carthage, North Carolina, Mr. Marty Garner. From Lexington, North Carolina, Ms. Kathy Leonard. Our timekeeper and counting for the knockdowns, Mr. Donnie Jessup. And the third man in the ring, taking control, Mr. Wayne Spinola. Our doctor at ringside is Dr. Maurice Peckler, the first aid emergency medical clinic. And our supervising agent in charge is Mr. Terrence Merriweather. And now, for their combatant, first, fighting out of the red corner, he hails from Wilson, North Carolina, and weighed in at 171 pounds. He's wearing the black trimmed in gold and has a professional ring record of one win against three losses, with one big win coming by way of KO. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Dominic Wednesday. Wednesday. And fighting out of the blue corner, he hails from Brooklyn, New York. He's wearing the all black trunks and makes his pro debut here in Greensboro tonight. He weighed in at a fit and ready 165 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Javon, Francois.
Yeah,
time, I'd like to thank Keith Carter and Associates Attorneys at Law. For their first 48 hours is the most important time in your case. Contact Keith Carter and Associates. Also, I'd like to thank Mr. On the Way Car Detailing. The manager is John. You can reach him at 965-6867 for better, cleaner interior, exterior windows and tires. We get it clean, and we get you on your way. Y'all give it up for our round car girl, Mahogany Lachey. Also, I'd like to thank Nova Eye Care of Asheboro, North Carolina. Service you can see at Nova Eye Care. But I also thank the law offices of Tuttle, Duggins, and Nishan. Attorney Charles Blackman, located 100 North Green Street. We're ready for round number two. Your winner, by way of knockout, and now 1-0, Mr. Javon, Francois. Ladies and gentlemen, let's also give it up for the very game, Dominique Wednesday.